It takes a lot of work to keep the road open to one of Gallatin County's most traveled and scenic sites, Hyalite Canyon, especially in the winter. MTN News found one source of help, Bozeman's deputy mayor and now author.
Well, we don't always get beautiful days like this here in Gallatin County this time of year, especially up in Hyalite Canyon, where the snow is thick and the plow drivers are constantly working to keep that thick snow at safe levels. Authors like Terry Cunningham, whom you know as the deputy mayor of Bozeman, he's looking to help the friends of Hyalite keep it that way, using his book.
I always thought that I might have a novel in me.
For Cunningham, that novel started back in 1993 in the mountain ranges of Colorado.
My wife and I were in Ouray and Telluride, Colorado, and came upon a couple of really interesting things. One was a shack at the summit of Imogene Pass, which is at 13,000 feet. There's a crumbling old shack with a mailbox there, and I thought to myself, mailbox? How does any mail get here?
Here, meaning near the Red Mountain Pass, one of the most avalanche-prone areas in America. Cunningham says the thriller novel, aptly named Red Mountain Pass, found a home on his desktop. That old mailbox led to a thought. What about snow plows back here in Montana?
The snow plow plays an integral role in the story, and the Friends of Hyalite pay for the plowing of Hyalite Canyon.
Friends of Hyalite Vice President Peter Bennett says there have been at least 10,000 cars up that road since Thanksgiving.
We contribute about $13,000 a year on average towards the plowing of the road. And so that's a pretty good chunk of change that we have to come up with.
So that was it. With each book sold, Cunningham made a vow, $3 each to help the friends plow Hyalite.
I sent them a check the other day for $250. We've guaranteed them a minimum of $500. I'm hoping to exceed that.
As for another book, Cunningham says his author days may be behind him, but putting his novel to use like this means so much more.
Being able to use the proceeds from this book to help others enjoy that is really special for me.
In Bozeman, Cody Boyer, MTN News.